At Keck Graduate Institute, big ideas are in our DNA. We were created to be too bold, divergent, atypical, unconventional. Because the best ideas have humble beginnings. They're unlike what came before, just like Keck Graduate Institute. Hank Riggs first imagined KGI in the 1990s. A big picture thinker and former Stanford professor, Hank got his start as an electronics executive in Silicon Valley's formative years, where big ideas later changed the world. Hank felt that universities are producing too many PhD scientists and the training they receive is not well tuned to the needs of the industry. In 1997, KGI, the newest member of the Claremont College Consortium, set out to change that. In 2003, another visionary president, Sheldon Schuster, took the helm and helped grow KGI into what it is today, a fusion of translational academics, research, and top industry partnerships. With no plans to stop disrupting, innovating, and changing graduate education in healthcare and the applied life sciences. Today, our two distinctive schools offer 13 exciting degree and certificate programs to prepare graduates for careers in the following fields. And true to our DNA, KGI continues to think big and be different. With plans for an innovative new medical school and an expanded genomics education center, KGI continues to surprise and redefine what came before. So take another look and join us as we grow.